I'm having an amazing time. And welcome back to my channel. So this is clearly a very different intro. Basically, today is Sunday, August 8th, the day that I'm posting this video, and I did not end up doing a official intro for this video, so that's what I'm doing right now. So you don't really need much of an intro, but basically, my younger brother Matthew and I went to Disneyland for a few days, and this is that vlog. We had such an amazing time. It was just so much fun, so I hope that you can see how much fun it was in this vlog, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Also, sorry I could not post it earlier today at 9 a.m. when my posting schedule is, but I have just had an insane past 2 or 3 weeks. It has just been absolutely crazy. I'm surprised I have even gotten videos up over these past few weeks because it has just been insane. But anyway, I hope you enjoy the video, and here is the Disneyland vlog. For our Uber. It's very warm. It's 10 a.m. It's 80 degrees. So we're waiting for our Uber to take us to the hotel that we're gonna go to Disneyland. Star Tours, Space Mountain. Space Mountain, we waited 5 minutes in the single line, got on so fast. Star Tours was about 20 to 30 minutes. And then the Matterhorn, we did singles, it was like 20 minutes. I'm having an amazing time. I have my Mickey hat. It's about 82 degrees, but it's very humid. Enjoyed some nice Dole Whip. Now we're gonna go to Star Wars Land for the first time this trip. This is Matthew's first time seeing Star Wars Land, and he loves Star Wars. He's very, very excited. Sorry for this horrible lighting, but we are in the hotel right now. We're actually about to go down to the pool. It is about 4 p.m. We came back to the hotel so early because it is so hot. It is insane. I was sweating so much. It was disgusting. So we're gonna go chill at the pool for a little bit. Then we will definitely go back into Disneyland tonight when it's less crowded and also a lot less hot. It is now 6 o'clock. We're heading back to the park for dinner and to ride more rides. I have my ears on now. Also, I did not vlog at the pool because we didn't bring our phones down there because we charged them when we were swimming. We got our dinner. I got enchiladas and a Diet Coke. And Matthew got 2 burritos because he needs a lot of food. And chips as well. It's 9:50, park closes at 10, we're at Pirates of the Caribbean. We ran here. It's like empty. I'm out of breath. It's day 2. This is my outfit and I'm wearing the matching ears to this backpack. It is about 7:30, park opens at 8, so we're gonna go get in line. 12 p.m. We are back in the hotel. Oh man, it is so hot out there. I mean, I think it's only like 82. It feels really hot, it's like really humid. So we're back in the hotel now. We're gonna chill out for 3 or 4 hours because it is just too hot and too crowded out there right now. So right now I'm gonna get some homework done because I am taking 2 summer classes and I have some assignments due tonight that I haven't even looked at yet. So that's not very fun. So I gotta do that. And yeah, but this has been so much fun. It's 4 p.m. now, it's about 82 degrees still. But we're going to go to Denny's to get some food. We are both starving. Awesome. I'm dying of thirst. And Denny's is way cheaper than getting food in Disneyland. We finished our food and I'm stuffed now. We're going to California Adventure Park now. So dark, but it's 8:30 now. We're leaving California Adventure, going back to Disneyland. It's 11:15 p.m. now. I am nice and showered and refreshed. We rode Thunder Mountain Railroad like 4 times within a span of 45-ish minutes probably, maybe even less. The line was like super fast. And the last time that we rode Thunder Mountain, the fireworks went off as we were riding, so that was perfect timing. And then we rode Star Tours twice right before the park closed. So there was no wait, it was so nice. So now I'm just gonna go to bed and wake up early tomorrow morning and go to California Adventure Park early in the morning. So I'll see you tomorrow. Last day of Disneyland, this is my outfit. I just got some grab and go breakfast stuff from our hotel. Just some like orange juice, muffins. And now we're gonna go to California Adventure Park. It is 7:20 in the morning, park opens at 8, but we gotta go now because the lines get super long even before the park opens. It's 9:15. We've gone on Guardians of the Galaxy, Toy Story Mania, and the Incredicoaster twice. And now we're gonna go to Ghirardelli Square and get a some sort of coffee drink. Guardians of the Galaxy, such a good ride. This is amazing. I do not want to know how much sugar is in this thing, but it is so good. Yum. We rode Cars for like the third-ish time, I think. It's such a good ride. Such an amazing ride. It's like you're really in the movie. And now we're gonna go on Grizzly. It's like a rapids ride. My shorts got soaking wet, but it feels good because it's very hot out. And we're back in the hotel. I'm sitting right in front of this fan because it is so hot. It is 11:30, so in the morning. So we're back here to chill out for a little bit. Then we'll go back out again when it is less crowded and less hot again because it's crazy. Okay, it is now 2:30. I'm going back out to Disneyland. Matthew's staying in the hotel to rest for a little bit more, but this is our last day and I definitely want to make the most of it. It is around 84 degrees right now, I think, so it is hot. But my plan is to just go to Space Mountain and go through the singles line a bunch of times because the singles line usually takes 5 to 10 minutes. That way I'm indoors in the air conditioning and I get to ride Space Mountain a bunch because that is one of the best rides. I'm so sad that it's our last day, but I'm very excited to go to the park right now. Funny story, I just went on Splash Mountain. I got in the front row and I got soaked. So I just sprinted back to the hotel to change and I'm dead. I'm changed and I'm back. At night, we just got back to the hotel. Tonight was so fun. The fireworks were at 9:30. The park closes at 10. Then after the fireworks, we went to Space Mountain, did the singles line. It took about probably 5-ish minutes. Then we sprinted to Star Tours. I got there at 9:58. And then Matthew got there at 10 o'clock and they closed the gates. But then I was like, wait, can you let my brother in? And then they let him in. So, such a perfect night, like such a perfect way to end the vacation. So now I just can go to bed and see you tomorrow. It's the next day, it is 4:30 p.m. I have been in bed doing homework and just watching YouTube. So we were going to fly out today, but then instead we changed our flight to tomorrow because even though we weren't going to Disneyland, like in the park today, our house is currently tented because we have termites, so we thought might as well just stay an extra night here because we can't sleep at our house anyway tonight because of the tent. So we're flying out tomorrow. So right now, Matthew and I are going to go to dinner. We're going to go to a really good Mexican place on the downtown Disney area. This is my outfit for the last night. I can deal.
Life goes so fast, I've been living so slow. Let's just leave, do whatever we want to. I don't want no regret or any days.
I just got home. It feels so good to be back. The tent is off of our house. I have two things left from my Disney trip. I have a caramel apple that I got last night when we were at Downtown Disney. And then also I bought this ring because, come on, I had to get at least one thing Disney. And next time I go to Disneyland, I can wear this. And also I have these Mickey or Minnie earrings that I wore all week. And it feels so good to be back. And that's going to wrap up today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. I had such an amazing time. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up down below. And of course, hit that subscribe button if you're new here. For those of you who don't know, Disneyland is basically my favorite place on earth. It is just so fun. Whenever I'm at Disneyland, all my problems really just float away. And I think about nothing except being at Disneyland. And it's such a magical experience. I feel like a little kid when I'm there. So again, thank you all so much for watching this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.